here from the Oracle Mobile Platform team. In this video, we're going to cover an overview of the Intelligent Bots channel feature. As an intelligent chatbot developer, having developed a bot, the fact that you can have an actual conversation in the test screen with your chatbot, it's fairly easy to think that Oracle's bot solution is the be-all and end-all of the solution that you need. You can build the bot, you can converse with the bot. What else is there to do? However, you need to remember intelligent chatbots is designed to be the back-end intelligence for your bot, and you can plug this back-end intelligence into one or more messenger platforms capable of conversations, such as Facebook's Messenger, for example. In order to facilitate connecting into other messenger platforms, intelligent bots has the concept of channels. A channel is a named abstraction of the settings required to connect into another messenger platform, like Facebook Messenger, for example. Now, at the time this video was recorded, and in the initial release of Intelligent Chatbots, it has supports for two different channel types. That is, specifically, Facebook Messenger, and a more generic webhook mechanism that should suit any messenger platform that supports webhooks. In fact, Facebook Messenger uses webhooks under the covers, so let's talk about what webhooks are first. Webhooks aren't tied or only relevant to messenger platforms. They are a more generic mechanism for server-to-server background communications that commonly utilize REST APIs. So let's explain this in a little bit more detail so you understand. Imagine we have two servers who want to talk to each other and can only use REST APIs to do so. So on our left, our server wants to retrieve some data from our server on the right. Now with plain old REST APIs, the right server would publish a resource and the left server would use a HTTP GET request to retrieve the resource from the other server. As such, a request would travel from the left server to the right server and a synchronous response would return with a payload from right to left as part of the same HTTP request response call. Now, this is all good and well, but what if the right server has some sort of event the left server is interested in? How would it, in real time, using this mechanism, get a notification of the event as soon as it had occurred? Currently, the left server has to call the right server, so there is always going to be a gap in time to find out about the event if we set up a periodic polling call between the servers. So, how do we solve this? Well, the solution to this is webhooks. Rather than the server on the right publishing a REST API which the left server has to call periodically, we set up instead the REST APIs in an opposite fashion. The left server sets up a REST API that the right server on raising an event is then configured to push the event data to the left server automatically once the event occurs. As such, you can conceptually think of webhooks as a publication subscription type mechanism rather than a request response mechanism. What's neat about this mechanism is we can set up webhooks in both directions. Essentially, each server is configured to call a REST API on the other server when an event is raised and to pass the information of the event to the other server in near real time. What's especially neat about this mechanism is how useful it is for conversational bots, which we're using, where you have a conversation occurring between both servers, where the event is one bot saying something to the other bot or server and vice versa. As such, with webhooks in both directions, between our servers, we can support each bot conversing with each other, again in a near real-time fashion. This is why webhooks as a mechanism is one of the first channel mechanisms intelligent chatbot supports, as it is common to many messenger platforms and gives bots developers a generic mechanism for setting up a channel with a third-party messenger platform. Beyond webhooks, for the first iteration of intelligent bots, as I mentioned, intelligent bots will also support Facebook Messenger. Now, there are plans to support more messenger platforms in the future, but Facebook Messenger was one of our first choices. Facebook's messenger platform, under the covers, uses webhooks. However, intelligent bots has additional support for Facebook Messenger to make the integration task easier. We're going to explore the Facebook Messenger support in intelligent bots in the next video. Hope you've enjoyed this video. I hope to catch you in the next video very soon.